Super Smash Bros. Series. And I mean,
hey guys.
I might be wrong, but there's another Nintendo franchise that features tons of different characters, and I name the Mario Kart franchise. To be honest, since the release of Mario Kart 8, I'm not that sure why they still name this series Mario Kart. I mean, we have Donkey Kong, Villager, the Inklings from Splatoon. I wouldn't be surprised if the next game in the franchise would be called Nintendo Kart at this point. The character selection in the Mario Kart franchise really differs from one game to another, sometimes removing characters in a game, but bringing them back two games later. It's kind of random as to why some characters disappear, but for some other characters, it's kind of obvious as to why they have been let go. It's just because they're kind of lame. And today, these guys interest us the most. Hey, I'm Nico, and here's my top 10 worst characters in the Mario Kart franchise. I think the only proper way to start up this list is to go back to the past and pick a character from the first ever Mario Kart game.
When a human body and a marker symbol love each other very much, it results in a pregnant necromorph. And now, without disturbing imagery in your head, let's dive into the lore and morphology of Dead Space Pregnant Necromorph and find out what exactly this thing is carrying. A pregnant necromorph is going to consist of a single person, albeit they're going to be heavily mutated and push beyond their normal human form. I have a theory as to why this is the case, but we will be covering that shortly. And we just remembered that with the biomass here to create this creature, it's going to be well beyond anything considered.
Did the game freeze?
It's going to be a lumbering, massive creature, but it sports a few morphological changes that make it quite different besides the apparent bloated stomach. These changes are going to be necessary for the evil.
There we go. Yeah, Dear Klops did destroy my whole base. Still glitched? Hello, Glommer. Glom Glom. What am I gonna say if I examine a Krampus sack? These guys are proximity, like, I can walk, like, right in front of their sight, and they won't notice, and they'll just kind of ignore me, unless I get too close. Close when I get to them. Okay, that's a bit too close. Close when I get... Wakes up. Hey, bro! Probably. Now I'm over here. I passed the portal. Of course, I'm glad that there's only 2 days left of summer in game. So Hutchy boy. Well, he's not gonna transform right away. Thank you. might as well go quickly, beat Glom Glom. Scratch that. I just don't have food. Oh, wait, I remember. Deal with that pig man. Sure, I could use the Shadow Atrium, but I don't have one. Giving this to Glom Glom so he won't do that. Okay, so only one day left, then autumn approaches, then I can take off the spoils. Sure, it's four spoils. Right. Fudge off! Just till it bites you. What are you doing? Frogbrain! Wow. Yeah, that's... Can I give him in? Oh, right. Oh, finally! Probably extinguish that. Come on, like... Probably extinguish that. Not... Might as well chop this tree down. Hey, I need that. This will just get some extra wood. Pine cones. Yeah, I was talking about my flourisher freaking. The only time I've ever seen a tree gardener is during Deer Klops' attack. I'm in a video. I have so many ashes. Let's go rest back at base. The meaty bulb is taking forever. Thank goodness he finished it. That actually stole me. I guess I can keep that in there. Here, now that spring has... summer has finished. So I guess I might as well get back to repairing my base up. Repairing my base and turn off these ice cream nomadics. Put the ice cream nomadics into emergence. Need to conserve their fuel. I guess that also means time for a character switch, but I'll wait. I'll quickly build my chest real quick. That's gonna be a problem. Still overheating. Oh, hold on. Sonic. Why not? In a dialogue was appropriate. He actually uses Wilson's dialogue sound. Now, one thing I know is my character has a huge appetite. You see just how fast my hunger drains by just talking, you know? And I know I'm overheating, game. Huh. Now, Sonic is fast. So, but, well, I guess you can tell just by looking at my health. So, I can equip this. That is the most rarest fruit I've ever seen. I guess so we can like get some different birds lining here. I'm gonna also have to rebuild my campfire. Hutch, hutch, hutch! Run over to you.
I actually enjoy interacting with y'all, but second, I want to be It's messed up, and you have to refresh it, but I don't think I'm gonna mention that next video. Just wanna mention this one, in case there's any other stragglers. This is some dead space that you need to be able to show up for. Also, I am on the cusp of branching out.
That was unexpected. I'll return back to spawn and actually put Hutch in and stuff. Put Hutch in the chest. There's his back at base. I am confused. Got hungry at the worst possible time. Ow! Oh, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! The only problem is that Sonic gets hungry incredibly fast. So I'm gonna need to stockpile up on food. Watch out! Fire!
Oh, he's in range!
Why did it have to die nearby?
I'm running!
try something. I'm gonna get the klops to knock down a bunch of trees. See if maybe get a chance. Found the moonstone, that's nice, right? I hope I get some luck. Oh, they... Oh, that's too close.
What? It's not rain.
Kill him! I killed your claw! Nice! Oh! Wow! We killed him! Also, place down some bunny men patrol at night. Where's my sign? Did he destroy? He destroyed my sign. My goodness. Okay, I'm fine. feel he's guarding ticks. Unless I somehow manage to successfully kill him. Let me try some. No. Thanks for watching.